What is up, degenerates of the internet? And yes, I did say degenerates once again because I give no fucks. Welcome to the channel. Today, this will be, let's see, I think this is episode 4 we're rocking. I got my buddy Black Lightning Double D in the background. He's in my head. He throws out random comments and screams randomly. We just made it outside the embrace. They open the doors. Like, Ross follows me around. He's kind of neat. Not sure what that's all about. We had some weird big-ass fucking robots, dude. I don't even know what's going on right now, but it's exciting. He's got some kind of lesson for me, and we're on our way. We're going to see what this is all about. Chill water. Yeah, take all.
This was a mistake.
Stocking up?
Oh, yeah.
Follow the path. It's not far.
That cabin. What happened to it?
A machine, that's what.
What sort of machine does that?
The sort of machine you're hunting now.
Oh.
Machine I'm hunting? Oh, crap.
Go watch your carcass. I'll harvest the parts.
Watch your surroundings. Won't be much farther now.
Why are we the only ones out here tonight?
Oh my God, somebody's dead.
The tribe's braves hunt this machine.
They did. The kills we passed are theirs. Tomorrow, they will hunt again.
They won't need to. This machine will be my kill.
Or your death, if you're not careful.
Boy, he's got just a vote of confidence on me, doesn't he? Be your death if you're not careful.
Saving these for the trail.
I think I've got to go up. I want to get this though, right quick.
How many were there?
I didn't bring you here to answer questions, Aloy. I brought you here to deal with that.
Uh-oh. Ooh, that is a bad-looking motherfucker right there, guys. Ooh. And if you remember, in the beginning of the game, we did set this on, extra hard, or the hardest difficulty. This is going
to
be fucking.
Yours to make, Aloy. Yours alone. No matter what happens, I will not intervene.
Oh shit, guys, we might see our first death in the game right here. Look, I'm gonna put that disclaimer out there right now. I may have fucked up. We're gonna find out.
Okay, let's see.
Use a trip caster. Sawtooth to stun it. Aim at the ground. Alright, so first of all, what I want to do... That's a bush, alright. We're going to use this. Highlight the track, R1. Jesus, mother of fucks. Alright, Weakness, fire. Great. Fire arrows are going to come in handy. And it's got a weak shield. Okay, right under there, it's a weakness. Ooh, shoot, guys. Consider me goddamn terrified right now. Oh, my God. All right, let's see what happens. Let's see what happens. Sneak over here. Where did it go? I lost sight of it. There it is. Moving on. R2. Bam. Tag that target. So he's over there. Alright, now he got a trap. He's gonna walk all the way around, huh? Alright. No, that's fine. Alright, Tripcaster. Haven't used it yet. I assume you just shoot it on the ground. Alright, so I think I'm slick. I've got that. He's coming around. Oh, yes.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yes. She's getting close. He's fucking huge.
Got their attention.
Oh! Fuck, he just exploded. Whoa! Fuck, run! Run really fast! You're not running! Run! Ah! Whoa, that rock just not enough. Oh god. All right. Oh god! I just fucking jumped, I was terrified. Oh god, okay, run this way. No! Whoa! Gotta craft more. Okay. Craft more of these. Oh! Alright, haul ass. Oh no, I think I just died, guys. Oh god, I just died. He completely missed the tripwire. Fuck. Guys, that was almost clutch. I ran around screaming like a little baby, but I bet we can do it this time. I have a feeling.
I can use the tall grass to approach. Hey, so if you go to okay, let's see. Where can I place my traps?
Okay. You know, I put set one, set two, set three.
No, I did not know, but, Hold on. Where's notebook at? Is it in this? Okay, yes. Collectible, set one, two, three, yes. Congrats, bro.
I don't know what it does yet, but I have set one complete. Yay. Oh my god. These guys are getting intense, Brian.
Bruh, I'm facing this big ass fucking sawtooth dude on extra hard. Intense? You don't understand intense yet. Wow, I fucked that trap all up. Okay.
But I think you're gonna have a good time. Yeah. I think you'll enjoy the challenge. Say at least.
setting this bitch up aiming for us.
No good without ammo.
Alright. Got her. Okay. Crafted. We'll see how well this works out. Alright, where's... Need to... Yep, you boys know it. Look at me. I'm so far back, dude. I'm fucking terrified. Alright. You think you're tough shit? Let's go, big dude. Let's go, big dude. Where you going? Don't ruin my trap for me.
Sorry to spoil your fun. It's on me.
Alright. He's pissed. He's coming. Alright. Pulling this way. I'm gonna see if I can get him to get stuck in this trap. Did not work. Oh god. Okay. Okay. He figured me out. Running this way. Running through. Whew. Whew. Hauling ass. Why has he not got fucking stuck by this goddamn trap? Ooh. Okay. All right.
Now's my chance.
Ooh, good juke, good juke, good juke. Haul ass this way, haul ass this way. Ooh, got him. Run. Fuck, he didn't go that way.
Damn. No more of these.
Ooh, okay. Bait him, guys. We gotta bait him. Don't leave it, don't leave it, don't leave it. Yes. Die, motherfucker. Woo! Got it, baby! Fuck, take all that shit. Let's go.
Why did I bring you here?
Not to answer questions.
Aloy.
Survival requires perfection. It was a test to hone my skills.
And it took me two tries, but I got that bitch. Boom!
Followed.
Uh-oh. I wasn't cool enough.
These are Nora hunting lands. They must be protected. If you hadn't destroyed the Sawtooth, how many braves might it have killed or injured tomorrow? The lesson lives within the question, Aloy. For years, you've trained to win the Proving, but only for yourself. As a brave, it will be your duty to fight for your tribe.
My tribe? You said I wouldn't need them.
But I never said the tribe wouldn't need you. The strength to stand alone, Aloy, is the strength to make a stand. To serve a purpose greater than yourself. That is the lesson you must learn. And remember it. After the Proving. And after I'm gone.
Damn, Ross, you just got deep there, boy. I'm not sure I can handle that.
We're finished here. Follow. Dawn has passed. This will be your last day in the Embrace as an outcast. Use the time to set your mind on the challenges before you. When it is time for you to go to Mother's Heart, I'll be waiting for you along the way.
I understand the final lesson, Rost.
Do you?
But if I'm going to stand for something, it'll have to be something I believe in.
Then I hope you find it, Aloy. I hope you do.
I'll go back to the cabin with you.
I'm not heading there just yet. I have other plans.
Oh, such as?
I'll be waiting for you when it is time.
Ooh, you are such a mysterious mother guy, dude. Jeez.
I'll see you at Mother's Heart then.
You will.
Holy crap, guys, that was fucking terrifying. Okay, I'm missing whatever those little doohickeys look like. Let's build these. Okay, we're full. We're stocked up. We're good to go. Let's get a cool little quick save here. Bam! Alright. That's my level. You're saying the green bar underneath your health is how much your carrying capacity is?
Green bar underneath your health is your medicinal heal.
Okay. I got you, I understand. Yeah, and that'll heal you. As much as that is. As much as I have here. Picking up as much of this medicinal shit. Alright, I got a full heal in there. Now, how much do you know you can carry at one time? Because I'm learning that the top right, which I thought was how much I could carry at one time, is actually my level. So, let's be honest here. My bad.
How much you can carry is my slots. Oh my god.
Slots. You can call me Freedom, but it's close, bro. Okay, so do I get to go back in the...
Oh my god, get her on the bed.
Look at this game, guys. This game is absolutely stunning. It's beautiful as hell. Oh, it's gorgeous.
So you can carry a ton of dirty stuff, I will tell you. So in my inventory, each inventory slot, like I have 100 sparkers, that's one slot. Then it makes me, then it'll start over in another slot. Ridgewood is 250. For metal vessels.
Anybody want fried hot?
Useful.
Like, you know, slot. And some are 100, some are 250.
Okay. So everything's got its own unique pouch. And to upgrade that stuff, you got to go into your touchpad menu, correct?
Everyone drink and laugh. Not you. You stand.
So does jumping into water at a high altitude hurt you?
No.
Jumping into water is safe then.
Yeah, it'll save your life.
Oh, I dove. What's up? Swim faster. What is that? It's a salmon. Cool, dude, you can actually fish. That's dope. Alright, so here's what I think I'm gonna do, guys. I think I'm going to heal myself all the way up. And keep grabbing these medicinal herbs all the way there. That way I'm full health. I have a full health. Whew. Guys, I don't know if my heart can take much more of that. That was fucking insane. I hate to break it to you, bro. That dude was like hella... Was he like hella fast when you were playing him? Yo, and every time he hit me, half my life bar was gone. These guys are not letting me hit his eyes. Put a flaming arrow in your goddamn brain and you didn't die? Wow.
Flaming arrows, I will warn you, are actually really weak unless if they're actually weak against fire.
So fire arrows don't really do.
Yeah, they really don't.
That sucks.
And you want your regular arrows will knock the armor off a lot better than the flaming arrows. And don't forget to mod your stuff. Add the mods into it. You can take mods in and out as much as you want. So always mod. Make sure you have
them. Okay, damage coil, tear coil, fire coil. What does tear coil do?
Do the damage coil.
Okay, it looks like an add two. So I should do now instead tear or. Tear or fire coil? Tear or fire coil?
So on the bow I'm using, I have 48% damage coil. So 48% more damage, 12% more damage, and 11% shock. Along with an 18% fire coil, which is 18% fire plus 6%.
Might as well quick save, since we're here. No. Quick save. There we go.
Nice.
Nice! Took me four arrows, but I got the three of them down. Three stealth shots. Tear, so that's like for tearing armor off?
Yeah.
Ooh, killed that turkey one shot. What's up? Damn, dude, it's taking me forever to run all the way ass up here. There's Ross. Hey,
you must speak. So, it's time. Are you ready?
Yes, I guess. It's louder than I expected.
You've never been so close before.
I guess everything's bigger up close.
Soon it'll all seem familiar. Like home.
I don't know about that.
Look for High Matriarch Tirsa. She'll help you. Any other concerns?
You, Rost?
Any final lessons before I head in?
No. You've learned every lesson the Wilds have to teach.
It was you who taught me, not the Wilds.
What is that thing?
Not sure my bow and spear will be much help in there, though.
It is with bow and spear that you'll win what you've wanted all these years, Aloy. Answers.
What should I expect once I'm inside?
There'll be people celebrating and feasting. More than you've ever seen in one place. No other village compares to Mother's Heart. It is the seat of the High Matriarchs, the center of Nora life, a jewel of the sacred land. Give it time, and you'll grow fond of it. As I was, back when I was at the tribe.
Are you sure they're gonna let me in?
I've told you, Aloy. By law, any child outcast can run in the proving.
And any who pass are made braves and are outcasts no more. I know that. But not everyone follows the law like you do, Rost.
Have faith, Aloy. The tribe will honor your right.
I'm ready to do this. See you back home in a few days?
This is how it goes for me now in the area that
you will not find me there, Aloy.
Turned around the corner.
Yeah.
And there's three sawtooths just going around and then over.
Take this.
To my right of me, some bandits or something.
Remember.
And another sawtooth. They're just flipping everywhere, dude.
Why are you talking like we'll never see each other again?
Oh my god, and this fucking alligator just.
No. No.
You should be with the tribe. And I will always be an outcast.
But I told you, I have that figured out. I'll come to you in secret. I'll be the one breaking the law, not you. You don't even have to talk to me.
This attachment to me will only hold you back. It's my wish that you embrace the tribe. You've lived in isolation long enough.
Oh my gosh.
Until now,
I'm about to lose Ross.
For your sake, I must go where you will never find me. This is goodbye.
Oh my fucking fuck, this alligator. Is that even what the fucking theme is?
No, it's not. You taught me how to track. Wherever you go, I can follow.
Fuck.
Not this time.
This time. And every time. I'll be wearing this when I find you.
May All Mother bless you, Aloy.
No way. He's just gonna abandon us?
And you.
Holy crap, this got heavy, guys. Holy moly. I just went through a heartbreaking just breakup right now. I feel like I just got dumped. Oh my goodness.
First approving. After that, I'll see where his trail leads.
Oh crap, we should skip the proving and go after him. There's no way he just did that to us. Man. Alright, so let's craft, make sure we're all maxed out. We can make sure we're maxed out on that, even though that's our last four traps, so let's be careful. I don't know what those little shock things are, but we do have plenty to make this stuff.
Holy shit.
So, alright. Guys, you ready for this madness?
I just got a trophy.
Let's see what happens.
10 machines.
We're 10 rolling machines. In.
You will turn back outcast. or bleed. Your choice.
That was funny. I messed up that sawtooth so bad that he just exited.
Make way! Make way! Braves, stand aside. She is welcome here. Mother's heart is open to you, child. Come. I assure you, most Nora aren't so rude as those idiots.
You're Tirsa?
Who else would I be? Come on now. I've been waiting for this day a long time.
You have?
Oh, yes. But for the moment, I must leave you. I have other outsiders to keep safe tonight.
You what?
Envoys from another tribe, the Karja. Come to observe the proving, and oh, how the Nora hate the Karja.
Karja?
But that's my problem. We will talk later. In the meantime, enjoy the festival. Oh, down the path to the right, you'll find an old friend who can't wait to see you.
But I don't know anyone here.
Try telling him that. We will talk later. May the goddess protect.
What is going on?
She's so confused right now. Okay, she said down the path to the right, right? Let's talk to an old friend. Look at this. Ooh, we got fire peeps. You can blow it? Do it, I dare you. Do it, do it. Yeah, that was cool. Alright. This reminds me, I don't know if you guys have done this, but it's called the Renaissance Festival, and it's absolutely just like this. Got people doing weird shit, you got fire blowers, belly dancers. Oh, shindig! Let's go see who our friend is. Oh, what is this?
Hot as a forest fire.
Aloy! It's you, isn't it? Over here. It is Aloy, isn't it? I'm remembering your name correctly.
Are you the old friend Tirsa told me about? I don't know you.
I see you don't recognize me. Well, it was a long time ago. Teb is my name. You were half my size when you saved me from a herd of machines.
I remember. You tried to thank me.
I never forgot that day. All these years, I hope to see you again, if you came to run in the proving. As you can see, I didn't turn out to be much of a hunter. I served the tribe as a stitcher instead, a maker of garments and armor.
These guys are...
In preparation for this day, I've made an outfit for you. I hope you like it.
What's it going to cost?
Cost? Nothing. Consider it the thanks I tried to give years ago. Long overdue.
Alright, I got a Nora Brave outfit. Okay. Silent Hunter, Nora Protector. Okay, so what, I get to pick one? Okay. Survivor Light. Rigged for endurance, protection against all the elements. Armor is well tested against extremes of the sacred land. Stitch for stealth. This outfit makes you wear harder to see and hear. I kind of like the stealth idea, guys. I don't know, man. If you guys disagree with me, put a comment down in that comment section. But I think I'm going to have to go with the, Yep, we're doing it. Bye. And he quit. Yeah.
Wait, Aloy, you didn't take the outfit I made you. Go on.
Oh,
it's yours.
I just bought an outfit and he just made me one. Okay, maybe it's this one? Sure, why not?
Dude, this is awesome.
There. Seems to fit you perfectly.
Thank you, Teb. I've never had anything like this before.
Well, it's yours. I think you'll find it affords more protection than what you were wearing. Every outfit offers some advantage. It's always a trade-off. Anyway, I shouldn't keep you any longer. Head for the Matriarch's Lodge if you want to find Tirsa. You'll know it when you see it. A large wooden building with an angry mob.
Not to toot your own horn or anything.
Tirsa said something about envoys from another tribe?
Yes, that's what the mob's angry about. Karja visiting our sacred land for the first time in years. I'd expect to see some tomatoes fly, maybe rocks. Hopefully not spears. In any case, be ready to duck.
John, get down from there. Bad enough you're drunk.
Okay.
Why do you have to go climbing houses?
Oh, not supposed to go climbing on other people's roofs, huh?
I should probably not see anybody.
Get down from there!
They're
now.
Not even like that.
Oh, that's
right
just
now.
What you want, isn't it? For me to
You'll
fall
have
on
to
my
tell
head.
This when I'm gone. In the beginning, it follows all a temple of the warrior her from mother all is.
Okay, we're moving on.
Aloy, over here.
Karst? What are you doing here?
Careful. Pretend like we've never met. I wasn't supposed to trade with outcasts in the wilds, remember?
How could I forget? And how generous of you to talk to me now.
Don't be like that. You know I'll be rooting for you in the proving tomorrow. Can't wait to see the looks in some of these faces when you win. And if you need any last-minute supplies, I'm your man.
So, Mother's heart. I thought you were...
Well, man can't drink alone all the time, can he? Truth is, I get lonely once in a while. There, I admitted it.
I won't hold it against you. If you give me a discount.
You can't be...
I'm joking, Karst.
I'll give you my best...
Alright. Sling. Slobs. Ooh, slobs. Okay. I don't think I can buy anything, because I don't quite... Alright, let's see if I can sell anything. It's used for crafting. Trading with merchants, awesome. So,
oh my god, all of that work just for that little corner of the map.
Okay, sweet. Now let's see if we can buy something. What's a rope caster? This weapon is used to tie down machines and immobilize them. Larger targets require more ropes. Attacking tied machine to reduce the immobilization time can be modded. That's interesting. What's a war bow? Ooh, I get an upgraded bow? This low damage weapon fires elemental payloads, best used to put targets into vulnerable states, proving a valuable combat advantage. That sounds cool. This sharpshot bow. This is a slow firing but highly accurate bow, is best used for long range combat when target precision is critical. That sounds cool. What's a Karja sling? Metal fires blazes. Okay, can't get that yet. Have you got any of these? Lightning? The war bow or the sharpshot bow? So yeah, I have no idea.
And then I have the, and then the other bow I have is the Karja Mighty.
I see, I have the Karja Hunter bow right now. Oh, and I just upgraded it. Wait, upgrades are free, right?
Well, I mean, you have to find one.
Can you upgrade a weapon? Yeah, but I was curious if there was a way to, like, sell my upgrades and then sell the bow. What I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna buy the sharpshot bow. Looks like it does a lot more.
Alright then, time to go.
Good luck tomorrow.
never forgiven.
In a moment, we shall bless the proving. But first, we have guests to welcome.
For 2 years, we have been at peace with Akarja. It is time to restore our bonds of trade with Meridian. These envoys come to us under a banner of peace.
Peace is peace.
An annunciation of gratitude written killers by and the slavers. Hand of yeah. Sun King of
killers and slavers!
Hey,
Luminance,
hold your fruit, Nora Faithful, hold your fruit. Now, I'm Azaram, not Karja. So I'll put it to you straight. The 13th Sun King was a murderous bung. Oh, he was. He was a tyrant and a monster. He raided my tribe for blood sacrifice, just like yours. My own sister was taken. I hated the Karja. But the 13th King is dead. 2 years now. Who killed him? The 14th.
Are you getting somewhere, dude?
Not because he lusted for power, but because someone had to put an end to his father's atrocities.
Yeah!
Ooh,
message that this poor
hyped.
Priest means to read is an apology. Straight from the lips of the 14th King. So please, can't you lend him your ears?
Thank you. An enunciation of gratitude written by the hand of Sun King Avad, 14th Luminance of the Radiant Line.
Even of the Nora, we shall not these Karja outsiders pollute our sacred land.
Unknown device detected.
The Karja stands with you.
High matriarch,
just like mine,
too far this time.
The stoutest trees, as those you have nurtured, take their places among your braves.
You're the only other person I've ever seen wearing a focus. Where did you get yours?
What? A Nora? Wearing one of these? That's impossible. Your tribe fears the old places, forbids them.
Who says I'm like other Nora?
Why, I guess you're not. Maybe you've gone delving in the ruins of the metal world.
What's wrong?
Apologies. Malfunction.
Olin, you making friends with locals, are we?
I'll come back.
Wait.
No, we'll talk later. Have to go.
Whoa. Well, I guess he's more hungover than I thought. Hey, you got the same trinket that Olin has on his head. Since when did those become fashionable?
His name is Olin? Who is he? And where did he get one of these?
He's just a scrounger with friends in high places. He spends half his time digging for artifacts, the other half drinking or dicing. As for the trinket, well, I guess he dug it up somewhere. Just a weird old jewel he sticks on his face. I mean, no offense. It looks great on you.
What else do you know about Olin?
Well, is he really that interesting? I'm starting to get jealous. Well, he scours the wilds for ruins, digs up stuff, and sells it to nobles. When he's not scrounging, he's scouting. Exactly the skills you want the man guiding your expedition to have. I've known him for a few years. He's a loyal companion, cares for his family, holds his drink well enough. I like him, but besides that, not much to tell.
I thought your friend was gonna go down in a hail of fruit, but you really calmed the crowd.
Thanks. I wasn't sure I could do it. And Nora is still pissed with the Karja about the Red Raids. And who can blame them?
Nice.
I've never seen armor like yours before.
You've never seen Vanguard steel? Well, let me introduce you. Ring-locked, impact-protected, sturdy enough to choke a sawtooth. It has to be. The Vanguard of the Sun King's best. Life-takers and machine-breakers to a one. You might even give a Nora warmaid like you more trouble than she can handle.
With all that metal to slow you down? I doubt it.
Yeah, hard to say. From where I'm standing, looks like a pretty even match.
Dude, I think he's hitting on me. You know how awkward it is?
I should make my way to the blessing.
On, and I'm a dude playing a woman.
Look, maybe I shouldn't say this, but it's obvious that you don't belong in this backwater. I mean, you're smart. You're obviously capable, and
Oh god, he's fumbling.
Look at you.
What are you talking about?
You know what? All right, if you ever visit Meridian, look me up. I'll show you around, make introductions. It'd be a whole new life if you want it. I'll even introduce you to my sister. She's got more connections than I do.
I thought you said she was captured and killed by the last Sun King.
Ha! Captured, yes. Killed, no. That takes more than a few Karja to finish Ursa. She got away. Now she's captain of the entire Vanguard. That's quite a story. Well, maybe I'll tell it to you sometime over a drink. Anyway, I have to
still hitting on me.
Blessing thing, too. So, see you around, maybe?
No, see, it's not this errand guy.
He won't last a minute against Bala. Not in a real fight.
He's awkward. Just go with awkward on that one. Alright guys, we're going up to the blessing ceremony, and I think this is where we're gonna end it this today. I'm not going all the way up there yet. So that, if you guys enjoyed the video, like, comment, subscribe, and we're gonna bring you more kick-ass content for sure. This has been a very emotional episode, but I do hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, like I said, drop a comment. I do like to see your comments. I will respond to you guys. Special shout out to Black Lightning DD for being the voice in my head. And I'll catch up with you guys later.